time been off the show? I've been keeping busy.
Oh yeah.
What have you been doing? What are your new hobbies?
Lots of things on the
Brooklyn water bagel.
What are your new hobbies now, Larry?
Dinner. Spring training.
Yeah. Do you crochet now, Larry?
You guys are on property.
Larry,
okay.
Is retirement
thank
everything
Mr.
they
Larry,
say it
can
is?
Can I
take a picture of you? I'm semi-retired. Larry, let's get
you a camera. Larry, who do you want to win an Academy Award?
Who was nominated?
Can you guys please get off the property, please? Please, I'm asking, please.
Did you like the kick? What about the kick speech?
Just get off the property.
Larry, what do you think about the Dodgers being split between them and Coors possibly?
I hope it straightens out because I'm a big fan.
Larry, are you going to do another TV show? Are you coming back to this?
I'm going to do a lot of things.
Excellent. I want to see you back on the big screen, Larry. We miss you.
Me too.
Larry, last question. Who are you going for in the Super Bowl?
You know, that's a close pick. I think I'm going to bet Pittsburgh.
Yeah, there you go, Larry. Larry's going for the Steelers. Hardworking man, blue collar.
Who caught me?
Well, so what do you think about the new host of the show?
I haven't seen him.
You haven't seen him?
I saw him. Well, he's pretty good.
Yeah.
You like him?
Not as much as you. You're the best, Larry. You should still be there.
And what about Regis retiring? What do you think?
Yeah, good old Regis. I love Regis.
Who wins in golf? You or Regis?
I don't play golf.
Okay.
Oh, you don't play golf. You're telling it. Oh, come on.
Oh, what happened?
What a golfer he is.
Scratch golfer.
Enjoy Bel Air.
It was just the Riviera this morning.
How's your golf swing, Larry?
You play with a handicap?
Yeah,
handicap. All right.
A band player.
Oh, no.
Are these your friends, Larry?
Three today. And then the second hole.
Mr. King, are these your friends? Your true friends?
These are my great friends.
Great.
This is Sid. Everybody.
Brooklyn Water Bagel.
You got the radio voice to the Dodgers today. Charlie, where is Charlie?
Right here. Houston, hello.
There you go.
Who would you like to see the Dodgers acquire this year?
Manny the Ramirez.
I think we're out of acquiring.
Ugly motherfuckers!
Is that nice? Is that?
What do you have to say to
that? As a Yankee fan.
What did he say that guy?
If he's a Yankee fan, it doesn't matter.
Okay, guys, let me through.
Okay. Did you like the movie The King's Speech, Larry?
I loved it.
What other movies did you like this year?
I love The Fighter, King's Speech. I love Company Men.
Hey, Larry.
There we are.
Hi, guys.
Hi. All right, Larry.
Have fun in Truesdale, Larry.
Larry, with the Grammys approaching, who is your favorite artist?